Exports Report. Lionel Messi cemented his place in the football pantheon as he led Argentina to a dramatic World Cup final victory over France. Messi has not kicked his last ball at the World Cup finals if it has anything to do with Argentina head coach Lionel Scaloni. Speaking after seeing the 35-year-old, who had inidicated in the build-up to the game that it would be his last on the biggest stage of all, score twice in a match he described as completely insane, Scaloni refused to rule out a title defense for his talisman in 4 years' time. First of all, we need to save him a spot for the next World Cup 2026, the Argentina head coach said of Messi, who will turn 39 during the finals in the United States, Canada, and Mexico. If he wants to keep playing, he'll be with us. The penalty which completed his treble, only the second in the final after Sir Geoff Hursts in 1966, took him to 8 goals for the tournament, one more than the Argentina skipper. At just 23, the Frenchman has time on his hands as he attempts to establish himself as the world's next great player, with Messi and Cristiano Ronaldo surely soon to exit the stage they have dominated for so long.